bumper. Jonathan DeHaven, long haul, totes the trailers. DeHaven's water softening conditioners 13D has the lead into turn three. Here comes Derek Quaid, side by side off turn four. DeHaven and Quaid, side by side down the front chute. Side by side, Derek Quaid looking to the inside, DeHaven for the lead. Down the back chute, Jonathan DeHaven, Derek Quaid, battle up front off turn four. It's Quaid and DeHaven not giving an inch off of turn four. Quaid and DeHaven out of turn number one. Here comes Chad Myers and Travis Stickley. Travis Carroll, Tom Paddock coming off turn four. Lap number one, whoa, Tom. Kevin Pollard almost lost her, but kept going. The battle up front is Kevin Oates, your leader, Brendan Alexander second. Pollard third, Travis Carroll, Tom Paddock. Here comes Cody Sweeney. Steve Katz and Michael Webb moving up to 47 off of turn four. Lap number two down the front chute, it's Kevin Oates. The battle for second, Brendan Alexander, Kevin Pollard. Now for that second spot, Pollard moves up to second. Alexander, Travis Carroll, battle. LeBaron, Tommy Armel, Kenny Petty, John, and Andy Freese. Coming on turn four, down the front chute. Out of turn two, it's Rick Deckard, the J&K Salvage 24. Mark Pettyjohn second, Dover third, here comes Satterley. Coming on turn four, Rick Eckert leading, here comes Mark Pettyjohn. Dover third. Satterley fourth, Stuhler fifth, the battle for the lead out of turn number two. Into turn three, here comes Pettyjohn. Looking at the inside of Rick Eckert for the lead. Down the front chute, Rick Eckert. Turn four, it's Thomas, the battle for second. Joe Rogers and Joe DeArmond. Down for that second position. Out of turn number two, down the back chute. Crazy Kenny Thomas pulling away. Here they come off turn three and four. Crazy Kenny Thomas. It's five down, 10 to go. Woo, Joe DeArmond almost lost her, kept going. Rogers second, the battle for third. Joe DeArmond and the 33K of Devin Hart down the back chute into turn three. Crazy Kenny Thomas pulling away off of turn four. Six down, nine to go for Thomas.